think it's sexy, you know, in a really empowering way.
Gives me the power to never be stuck in a bad job.
Or a bad relationship.
Or a bad life, even. For me, financial independence is a lot of things.
It is self-confidence.
It's the confidence to know that I can thrive without anyone's help.
I own it and take charge of it. It is the ability to choose the life I want for myself and my daughter.
It's the freedom to pursue anything and everything that I'm passionate about.
It gives me the power to run the show my way. It gives me the power to define my own rules.
Financial independence to me is not having to depend on anyone to support my lifestyle, whether I earn my money or I inherit it.
It gives me the safety cushion to make the choices I want to make and not the ones I'm forced to make.
I'm done.
I'm done depending on my
husband,
father,
uncle,
or ever asking anyone on how to invest my money.
Because you see, I'm a gold digger.
I'm a gold digger. I'm a gold digger.
I am a gold digger.
I'm a gold digger.
I am a gold digger.